We had the opportunity to paint a few of the buildings of the school that the Hearts of Christ Children's Ministry supports in their community. We painted it pink and yellow, very vibrant colors here in Belize. Something like that that they would do would probably take them multiple days to do, and I'm glad the 40 of us got together and it only took us a few hours.
We really got to experience something we've been talking about within VOLeaders all year long, and that was the difference of leadership. We've always been talking about how people lead in different ways and how people lead within the same level, beneath and above. And then today, we really got to experience that because everybody was just quick to do what they needed to do, and it was super smooth, and we painted the houses like they were nothing, and it was really nice.